What is up, everybody? Aaron here, our Torbin. Today I'm bringing you a new series. Now this series is going to be based on the 1v1 feature in Headquarters, hence why I am literally just walking beside it. I'm currently second in the queue, but this series is pretty much going to be me against anybody who wants to challenge me when or hopefully I get to stay in first position. And I'll be coming up next now. Well, not actually, that's a lie. I'm second in the queue, so after the next chap, I should be going in. So pretty much, I have a page right behind me. I'm going in now. Pretty much, this is a series to see how long I can actually go. I'm gonna be counting my longest streak, the current streak, my best game, everything on this. So this is gonna be the first game of a new series. So each time I win, I'm gonna mark it off just to say that I've won. Oh, shit. Okay, that's a kill. There we go, that's one win. And if you couldn't actually see, if you're blind at like that, there is a border around which will show you how many wins I have. Right, now it's going to be a pain switching over to what I want to use now. But I'm going to get rid of the fucking Bren. There isn't really many rules on this, you know, all the game rules that go for the 1v1 go for my video pretty much. Oh fuck, we could already lose the streak. No! Oh, last kill counts. There we go, that's another win to add to the tally. That was a very close game, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but there will be face cam videos in the future. I'm just currently using my camera. Well, I'm gonna be using it later for football. And I currently don't wanna use it while it's charging. So yeah. Oh, why did you pick a sniper, you cunt? Oh, right, we got the first blood. Oh, lovely. This could be 3 in a row, boys. Oh, accuracy, precision, and determination got me that win. Let's go. 3 on the tally right now. I'm not sure how long these videos will be. I'll probably try push them to 5 to 10 minutes. And if it's getting really competitive, I might push them a bit longer than that. Right, it's a shovel. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't want to jump. I didn't want to grapple onto that. I wanted to, jump and swing, but... Yes! Oh, I finished the eyeball right now. Oh no, scratch. Thanks. Yes! That's another one. That's 4 in a row. Let's go. I'm really getting into this now. Still get that band. I don't like using pistols. What is he gonna go? I have a feeling he's gonna go sniper. Yep. I wanted to bleed in. Sweet, you just wouldn't let me lie down. Oh fuck, this could be the first loss, boys. Did he try 360? Oh, come on, boys, let's go. It's a draw. What happens if we draw? Right, it is a draw. I'm not sure what happens with a draw, so I'm. Okay, for now I'm gonna keep it as a four sheet. I'm gonna just pretend like that game doesn't actually count because I haven't thought as far as if I went for a draw. But yeah, let's just continue on till I get to my next game. But we're going back in. What's he gonna ban? He's gonna ban that. I'm gonna ban this. I wanted to fucking lie down, like. This game's just not registering me fucking bullets, or me gun movement, or me fucking movement altogether. It's just not registering. What is he doing? He literally ran right into me. He just set that death trap up for himself. Yes, there we go. I'll add that onto the fifth tally. Right, ooh, bazooka. I'm gonna get rid of the sod off because I don't mind either of the other ones. I don't mind the sod off, it's just, yes, this man has a bit of fun in him. There we go, Vipers, you're going down, mate. Oh. Ah, you bad. Whoever gets that high ground just wins the game. What, I swear that connected with him. This chap is fucking, he's a fucking faggot, he is. No way, that's my first loss. Ah, no way. So my best streak is currently a 5 streak. So as you know, I don't know what I'm gonna do for a draw. Anyway, I'm going straight back in. Right, what are we getting rid of? What's he getting rid of, first of all? Is he getting rid of? None. Right, we're going Shovelton. Hello, bitch. Fuck your mum. Fuck off me, bitch. Yeah, I'm getting very aggressive towards this bloke. Suck my dick. Yo, you dirty. Oh, fuck you, you dirty bastard, yeah. Well, back to the telly board. Right, that's one win now. One in a row. Let's go. Me best is 5. Right, we will get rid of the MP40. Let's have a challenge. Oh, fuck. Panzerschreck. Hey, that's pretty good. Oh, no way. I knew he was gonna come through one side. Wait, what? Okay, we've all got each other. Oh, fuck this. Thank you. Yes, Dunny McGee. The people you run, like the names of the people you run into this game is just mental. Like that, yesterday I ran into some bloke called I Love Balls. Like, what the fuck? Right, I'm gonna get rid of Luz. What's he gonna get rid of? Is he gonna have a bit of fun? He is gonna have a bit of fun. Chase me, bitch. Oh, it's Vipers again. No, I swung. I'm telling you now, I swung. Where the fuck's this bitch? Oh, there he is. It's a draw again. I don't know what I'm gonna do for draws, so I'm just gonna leave it as it is. Get out of me, baby. I wanna end that. Right, so I'm just gonna leave the draws as it is because I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing with them. Back in. Machine pistol, please ban that. What's he gonna ban? Oh, I really don't wanna fucking use the shotgun, but I'll use the shotgun. Mate, fuck off. If I'm gonna be playing against you and you're gonna be playing like that, you can actually go fuck yourself. I don't like this person. Mate, fuck off camping, you piece of shit. Yeah, it's a dog boy, just sit down, will you? Right, that's a third win in a row. Can we be five for this video? Like that chap, that dog boy chap, he's just really irritating. He's trying to, he's camping to win. So this chap's gonna go PPS HDU as I have a feeling. No, he's gonna be. Hey, I'm surprised that actually hit him. There we go, YOLO solo. Gets me a fourth win. Can we get the fifth? Come on, you know you can get the fifth. So obviously we're gonna have, I'm gonna have my total score somewhere on the screen, and I'm obviously gonna have current high streak. I'm not too sure how I'm gonna label it for now, but that will be decided when I actually get to the editing software. Anyway, let's come on. Just stop camping, bro. Fuck's sake, like why did you pick this gun of all guns? This chap's probably a tryhard with a fucking LMG. Oh fuck's sake. Right, there we go. King Godran, whoever the fuck you say that. Right, he got me my fifth win in a row. That one never do. Now if this chap can give me my sixth win in a row, I'd be happy. Right, we're getting, gonna get rid of the M2D. Oh fuck. Tank shits. Right, can I pick that up? Oh yeah, I can. Nice. Oh, you lost your chance. Oh fuck's sake. I don't like this cunt. So irritating is. Yes, it's what I like to see. I don't know why I went off fucking. There we go, Viper's King gives me a sixth win. Don't mind if I do have a bit of lack in that. He's probably gonna. shovel maybe. It's glitched out. Oh, he's gonna go with the FG. Go away, man. Yeah, I wasn't losing that to you, you little fucking egg-leaving prick. That's 7 on the board. Don't mind if I do have a bit of 7. You're gonna get rid of the machine pistol as usual. Oh, fuck's sake. Dog boy, are you having a laugh? Fuck out here. Right, there we go. Dog boy gave me another win. That's what, 4, 6, 7, 8. Don't mind if I do. Ban the brain, I don't like that thing. It's far too fucking slow for me. Oh, fuck's sake. This thing is far too slow of an aiming scope. What? No way. Oh my god, how I got a hit marker with the Panzerstreak. It's probably stronger than that. What is that noise in the background? Fuck off, yeah. It's probably, let me just see how big the queue is. It's probably pretty fucking long, isn't it? Yeah, so that's gonna do it for this episode. I don't understand how the Panzerstreak got a hit marker there. It's honestly just, it just baffles the fuck out of me, to be honest with you. But anyway, yeah, that's gonna be the 4th episode. I'm probably gonna name this series something like 1v1 Wars or something like that. But yeah, for now, that's going to be it. I don't know how long this video is going to be until I edit it. But if you enjoyed this and if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.